think the concept caught my attention at first. I loved the idea of, you know, the fact that you have this whole single mother and son relationship that we're talking about, and you know, how close it is, and there's something very, they're closer than a normal parent and child would be, because of the fact that they're, you know, together, and they're alone against the world. It's them against the world. And of course the fact that it's written just so beautifully and so funnily. So it was the humor and the concept actually that caught my attention.
Superb. It was like a dream come true always. And that too, I mean, I was a huge fan of course, for acting, but also the kind of person she is, the kind of choices she always made. So I was a huge fan of that also. So when you get to interact with an amazing person, the kind of person she is, that's something you really, really take back from the movie as a lifetime memory.
I think everybody relates to Eela. Eela is a very relatable character because she is pretty much what every Indian mother has been from in time immemorial. I mean, this hashtag of helicopter mom only came about now, but Indian mothers have been like this forever. I mean, I don't remember anybody who doesn't know that their mother calls them up twice a day at least and speaks to them and dabba banati hai and is constantly, you know, on their head and stalking them and making sure that, you know, what does the girlfriend look like and, you know, uski, boy, does it, is his girlfriend from the right family or not? So all that, and if that is exactly what Eela is, but yes. She is two notches higher. She is just a little extra. She's just a little more drama and a little more obsessive. But somewhere down the line, you forgive her because of the fact that whatever she does in the film, whatever her actions are in the film, come from love. It's because she just loves her son so much. She just, everything stems from that. So that's the basis of her character. So somewhere down the line, whatever she does in the film is somewhere forgivable and lovable. And also because she's somebody else's mother.
There are a few similarities, but the main thing which is very different from the character and me is that Vivan grew up in the situation of a single parent ambience in his home, and I don't know how that feels. So that was the hardest part to connect with him, that it's like almost like he's like in between
almost
the world and the mother.
More mature.
Mature, like the additional responsibility.
Kids who
yeah.
are from single parent families tend to be a little more grown up.
Either they
tend
go to
have
the complete
a little more responsibility.
Either they go to the complete wrong way or they become a super responsible person. So I think that's the part I needed to get hold of, and which like Dada and like our writer helped me out a lot, and Kajol ma'am brought such interesting nuances into my character while we kept on working throughout the film. That was fantastic.
Basically, I just told him to take a Valium and come to the set. A goli le le, please, goli. Bhagwan ke liye. Lots, actually.
Overall, the set was very enjoyable.
Overall, we had a great time every
Dada
day.
Dada set is,
every
yeah.
Day. I think working every day together, Dada had the most funny jokes ever. We had a bai. There was one scene actually where Dada insisted that at the last minute that we needed a bai. He said, "Nahi, agar bai hogi na, and Eela comes out screaming at that bai na, then that will be mind blowing." Searching for the bai, we searched for the bai for 15 minutes. Then suddenly, nobody was ready to become the bai. Nobody was agreeing to wear that sari and all that. So our dress man, we dressed him up
in a sari, and he was
this small
Kanta
dark
bhai.
Man was. He had become Sakku bai.
Sakku bai, Sakku bai, right?
I don't even know whether that shot is there in the film or not, but it was so funny.
Hilarious.
He was Sakku bai. He was hiding his face and doing
jhadu. And doing jhadu. The room.
Yeah. But there are lots of things that annoy me about them. Lots. I mean, I think sometimes Yogi goes over on his iPad. He keeps watching that. I mean, he doesn't listen to me sometimes. Not sometimes, quite a few times. That he just doesn't hear me. You know, when I'm calling him, he's just not listening to me. Nissa as well. Same thing for both of them. But I think overall, I have good children. I really do. Touch wood. I hear some horror stories outside, and I've seen some really like weird children whom I want to take home with me and spank. So I know for a fact that they are not that kind of child. They are not those kind of children. I know nobody thinks like that of them. So yeah, I'm blessed.
Nothing.
Yeah. Nothing. That you have to make her dabba for her.
If someday then. But as of now, nothing. Totally.
Okay, so the thing that people go down a slope on when there is a white substance on the mountain.
Sledge.
As flat. Flat, oval. Flat oval wooden or plastic or fiberglass structure.
Skiing.
Hey, Bhagwan. it is a more, you have a lot of videos on it where these cool guys are going off mountains in the cold weather and they fly from a helicopter and land on the top of a mountain on that particular thing. Yes, it's a flat oval thing that you can
on
put.
Ice,
it's just one. Yes, exactly,
on ice, a flat oval thing.
Yes, exactly, a flat oval thing on ice. Come on, don't tell me you can't get that. They do flips on it and they like kind of go from a, what is the thing called? Yeah, that, what? Oh shit!
What is it?
What?
I just keep on snowboarding.
He's Bengali. Forget it.
I got sledging. I got skiing.
Sledging. I'm telling you, they're standing on that God. Flat oval thing. And how is a sledge oval?
Right. No, sledge is not an oval thing. True.
Give me an easy one, huh?
It's something you have for breakfast.
Toast.
No,
eggs.
No.
Coffee.
The
eggs. Scrambled eggs.
This is something you have with breakfast too, but usually
coffee,
in
tea,
no in English
juice,
breakfast. English breakfast.
Orange juice, cereal.
No. English breakfast, which Usually? Is you fry it.
Bacon.
Are this is not happening at all.
I'm so winning.
Acha. This you won't get. This is something which is.
Why would I get it? You're supposed
liquid,
to let me get it.
Yeah, liquid. This is it's liquidish. It is yellow in color. It
Mustard.
Is in food. No, but it is something which is again related to breakfast and which is a little yellowish, a little sticky
egg,
substance.
Egg yolk.
Yolk. Okay, this is something you can have it shredded, you can have it fried.
Cheese.
No, you
shredded
can have it
cheese.
Shredded,
ham.
Fried.
Fish.
This is something.
Chicken.
Is finally, time up.
I can do one more round. Thank God. This snowboarding was a bad idea. Okay, never mind. We'll do. Ah, this is great. This you should be able to get. What is the one thing that we all go on a trip with, and that it is an rectangular thing that we all go on trips with at
Suitcase.
The airport. Yeah, but
Briefcase.
What is that called? What
Luggage.
Does the airline call it? Yes.
Luggage.
Thank you. Okay.
Rectangular thing.
What is this particular flower? Gende ke phool ko ka, nahi, gende ka
what?
He will not understand. It's Hindi. Shit. Peela rang kya hota hai English mein?
Yellow. Time up. No.
Okay. If I went to LA, if I went to Las Vegas, what is the one
Casino.
Thing that No, if I get a lot of cash, what is it
Poker.
Called?
Poker.
What is it called when I get a lot of cash?
Jackpot.
Yeah! Okay, cool. Thank God.
Ah.
Not bad. That's snowboarding. You
snowboarding was just out of my mind.
Please go watch
Helicopter
Eela.
7th of September.
Coming to a cinema near you.
Yeah.
And take everybody with you, please.